Today, Master Elias called at my door. I had trouble with my words, so I showed him my carvings. He said he could see my pain in them. The pain of a lonely man who had learned to hate the world. And yet, our mother, Lilith, found me beautiful. He said there are others like me as well. And together, we will build the new world.
What a damn mess. Burning hells! We're too late. Elias is long gone. This Genbar is our summoner.
How can you be certain?
Isn't it obvious? Elias finds Genbar alone, friendless, full of anger. So he plays him like a fiddle, offers him Lilith's love and a part in his grand delusion. Then he gives him tools to express his anger.
Summoning scrolls.
Very perceptive. Who knows how long Genbar has stewed in this madness? Let's hope he can still be questioned.
Sending Master Elias to show me the way. I long for the day when we stand by your side and set the cleansing fire. Visitors, did Master Elias send you?
Master Elias? Well, yes, in fact, he did. Ours is a very important mission. We have something for the Master, but we had heard he was with you. Do you know where he is?
Liar! Dirty pig's born liar! The Master has all he needs!
Out of mana. Yeah.
vicious you've become. Bad news first. Genbar was expecting someone. It seems Elias has turned others to his madness. Taught them to summon too, I'd wager. You heard Genbar. The Master has all he needs. They're about to do something drastic.
And the good news?
Elias gave us a gift, remember? This demon he sent to kill us, it is unique. It requires constant feeding. Human sacrifices, in fact. If I cut open its belly, someone inside might hold a clue. Tell us where it came from. I must have it brought to Cad Bardu for examination. Make yourself useful and head for the Orbe Monastery. See what's keeping that bloody abbot.
This place has been taken. It reeks of forbidden spells.
Mete! Murdering the sacristy!
Lock the doors!
What about the others? Beelbot!
Do as I say!
Served to codify heresies for the English. Since then, the archive has expanded to the study of all. Critics rightly fear the dangers of our scholarship, but ignorance of evil offers little protection.
Until evening, I shall keep it safe. And then. Abbot, open the door.
And the pale devil smiled. He took the forbidden knowledge.
Shh, it's all right. I've cleared the way out. Can you walk?
There is no way out. What knowledge remains must never leave.
Unto evening I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
We must protect the archive.
From morning, my eyes were opened, and I saw the coming darkness. Through the day, I have prepared to accept the burden of knowledge. Unto evening, I shall keep it safe, and into the night hereafter.
Deserve to burn with the rest of it.
Where is Elias?
Gone. He said the ruin of Sanctuary was imminent and only I could help. He is going to summon a lesser evil. He took all he needed. And then my scholars. He murdered them. Forgive me.
Yeah.
The Horodrim, Elias, and I are not to be disturbed for the remainder of our meeting, except by the arrival of Loras Gnar. Should he appear, escort him to the sacristy at once.
These ruins really hold the answers I seek. I am Nerva, a scholar of history and religion. The Cathedral of Light seeks to heal Sanctuary's corruption, and I am working to assist them. This region was once overseen by the Hand of the Zakharum, whom I've gathered were quite deft at rooting out corruption. I yearn to discover how exactly they guided those who strayed from the light. Thus far, my studies have led me here. I am currently following a thread to an abandoned marketplace nearby. Will you accompany me while I conduct my research? I have found multiple accounts which speak of the Hand of Zakharum visiting this city, inquiring after a family of non-believers in the town nearby.
Thank you.
Just give me one moment. I've only read how to do this in books until now. Hopefully we can attune with the spirits in the area. Like so. There. Did it work?
Listen well. We are the Hand of Zakharum. The man known as Betzorig is suspected of heresy. Anyone with information as to his whereabouts, come forth at once.
Oh, excuse me. I'm not sure where he lives, but I see him with a neighbor of his quite often, and they live to the north, just over there.
Oh, incredible. Did you see that? Come, quick. We must follow their trail. To the north!
Go to it! Hurry! Go now!
Fascinating. We should try speaking with him. Ask him about Betzorig.
If the Zakharum want answers, they'll have to find them elsewhere. You think you can march in here and take whatever you want?
Please. We only want to understand what happened here. We've come all this way. We aren't leaving without answers.
Then you'll have to go through us to get them!
They attacked! How invigorating. That man, Betzorig, he was headed to that cellar to hide. We should follow him. I'll meet you there. Hurry!
Thank you.
could have sworn I saw someone go in here.
Hurry, children. Try to keep quiet. It'll be all right.
We know you're in here, Bat Zorig. How does it feel, knowing your brethren suffered to hide you in sin?
If this is what the Zakarum stand for, we want no part of it!
Wait! Stop! This can't be right.
For turning away from the Zakarum, you've sentenced your entire family!
You leave me no choice then! I won't let you hurt them!
This feeling... What's happening? Stop! Please! I understand now.
I think so. But more importantly, I now have the knowledge I sought. Thank you, Spirit, for showing us the truth.
I've seen your suffering at the hands of the Zakarum. The intolerance, the violence. I'm sorry your family couldn't be saved. But maybe others still can.
Thank you, both. I will take what I've learned here to the Cathedral of Light. I hope I'm not too late.